Well, there are several events today in the Houston area to recognize Memorial Day.
And one of them, an incredible display in Southeast Houston. Take a look at this view over Sagemont Church. The church put up 38,000 flags, one for each Texan who paid the ultimate price for freedom. A service also held there this morning. This display will be up through Friday afternoon, and the public is welcome to come view it.